Hello, gorgeous. Oh, how I've longed for you to enter my solar system.
You win this round, Lettuce.
What's going on?
Nothing, PB.
Just the plan that you all called crazy turns out to be crazy good.
You see, when I was back in the lab, there was this human.
He was evil, sadistic, hot. And together we were two scientists searching for ultimate power. Of course, there were missteps along the way.
The red kryptonite made my hair fall out. Luckily, I had the bone structure to pull it off.
Purple gave me uncomfortably vivid dreams. But the orange... We knew the orange would be different. And we had a plan. Until Krypto the Super-Dog had to come and ruin it. Stupid name, named after his planet. Oh, real creative. What the heck are you doing?
I'm freeing you from this horrible animal testing lab.
No! This is my home!
And now this is your new home. You're welcome.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you're the sweetest.
Unhand me, wench! So I bided my time in this disturbing hovel. Preparing. Because I'd figured out something that even Lex couldn't. Orange kryptonite doesn't work on people. It only works on pets.
Lulu, are you okay?
Oh, I'm more than okay, Pig. I am what I was always meant to become.
Lulu, hey, what? Take us with you, okay? A shelter animals. You know, we gotta stick together, right? Solidarity.
Oh, Ace, I'm sorry. I don't really have time in my life right now to take care of a pet!
Lulu, wait! Do not leave us here!
Don't worry, I'm sure someone wonderful will adopt you any day.
What about me?
Oh, Whiskers! Of course, I'm not a monster.
Miss you, love you. Have fun.
Hold on, Pee-Pee. I'm gonna get us out.
I'm small.
What just happened?
No, seriously, what just happened? I can't see.
The orange kryptonite gave me powers too. This is my origin story. And my uncle didn't even have to die.
Yeah, that's great. But it ain't looking too good for your old pal, Ace.
Right. Wonder Pig, still working on the name, is on it.
Uh-oh.
I should be a lot more dead right now, right?
Oh my gosh, the orange kryptonite gave you powers too!
You're super strong, and your tail is now made of fire.
I'm sorry, my what is who? Whoa!
A tail! Like, put my tail on, I got my tail on fire!
It's fine, see? Huh? You're invulnerable, and I can shrink myself down to the size of a... anything.
You go get Chip, I'll get Merton.
In your face, Lettuce.
Oh, great. I'm the only one who didn't get any superpowers.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Right. Update. I'm fast now, but I still can't see.